The Ramstein Airman's Attic just moved into a new, larger space. But first, what is the Airman's Attic?
Basically, the Airman's Attic is a place for airmen from all over, whether they're just coming in on base or maybe they've been here for a while, to come and kind of just shop around for things that they may need. We have a lot of airmen that have families that are looking for certain things, and we also have some wounded soldiers that come in that might just need one plate and one spoon. So it's just a kind of a little store for them to get whatever they may need.
Also, everything at the Airman's Attic is free. But with all the recent budget cuts, how can the Air Force afford to fund a free store?
We have volunteers from all over the community that come in and donate their items that they no longer need.
Not only is all the inventory donated, but the Airman's Attic is run by volunteers.
You know, airmen don't get paid a whole lot. I had a wife and a daughter as an A1C. Sometimes at the end of the month, you don't have that extra 10 bucks you need to buy a coffee maker or buy a clothing item that you need because you have to wear blues on Monday or something like that.
To volunteer or donate to the Airman's Attic, you can stop by Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday from 11 to 1. Airman First Class Nate Gettleman, Ramstein Air Base, Germany.